of the following. So y prime is going to be equal to, nice constant there, 1/2. And the nice thing about the derivative of e raised to the x is just it's e raised to the x. So we have 1/2 e raised to the x. The derivative of the cosine, or excuse me, the sine of x is just cosine of x. And that's it. Okay. I hope this helped you out. Appreciate you watching the video, and you have yourself a great day.